Now, Kurt Zouma and his brother Yoan are to be prosecuted by the RSPCA under the Animal Welfare Act. The West Ham defender was filmed by his brother Yoan slapping and kicking his own cat in a video that was shared on social media.